souffle sur les plaines de la Bretagne armoricaine. Je jette un dernier regard sur ma femme, mon fils et mon domaine. Hakim, le fils du forgeron, est venu me chercher. Les druides ont décidé de mener le combat dans la vallée, là où tous nos ancêtres, de géants guerriers celtes, après de grandes batailles, se sont imposés en maîtres. C'est l'heure maintenant de défendre notre terre contre une armée de cimériens prêtes à croiser le fer. Toute la tribu s'est réunie autour de grands menhirs pour invoquer les dieux afin qu'elle puisse nous bénir. Après cette prière, avec mes frères sans faire état de zèle.
The Caribbean is commonly defined as the chain of islands from Cuba and the Bahamas in the north to Trinidad and Tobago in the south. Most definitions also include the Dutch islands of Curaçao, Aruba, and Bonaire off the coast of Venezuela, the small island of Bermuda in the Atlantic, Guyana, Suriname, French Guiana in South America, and Belize. The Greater Antilles comprises of the larger islands such as Cuba, Jamaica, Puerto Rico, and Hispaniola, which is shared by Haiti and the Dominican Republic. The Lesser Antilles is made up of the chain of small islands, which are located in the eastern region. One of the many interesting facets of the culture of this region is the different languages which are spoken. Every country has a unique accent, in addition to varying dialects. There are four official languages found in the Caribbean. English is found in the northern, central, and eastern Caribbean islands. Spanish, which comes from the earliest European colonizers, can be found in the western and central parts of the Caribbean. French can be found in the central and eastern parts of the Caribbean. Dutch, the fourth officially known language in the Caribbean, can be found in the Wonderland Antilles. It may be quite interesting to note that countries such as Hispaniola and St. Martin were once colonized by two separate European powers, and to this present day speak two different official languages. Hispaniola is known as Haiti, speaking French, and the Dominican Republic, speaking Spanish. St. Martin is also known as St. Martin, which speaks French, and St. Martin, which speaks Dutch. Dialects of the Caribbean also exist. Papiamento, Creole, and Patois, to name a few, are some of the dialects which exist in the region.